Daddy, it's you. Let's go out to play, Daddy.
Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head.
Jockeys, you are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson two. You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
Father! for such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
I could use this. I might need it one day.
What's that? The bomb!
Last a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
In weeks.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people. Remember, you are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but as mother to the Rapture family.
I founded Rapture to be free of law and God, to live among those for whom work is our wage. Yet, when Dyan's...
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there. Ah, Herr Delta. You arrive as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.
Him or nothing. I do everything wrong.
Give me my goddamn daughter back.
Now most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
Sophia Lam. Andrew Ryan is dead, but the tyrant dwells within us all. Remember, we reject the gene. We reject the self. We reject the tyrant.
Lamb, she has found you.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lam. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her. Security cameras belong to Lam. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
It's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
And win a happy ever after.
Without the Atlantic Express.
And
Brian took his first run to
a high-fledged cocoon. He's gone now. And not less than you.
Personal atmospheres are all the rage. My veils only connect the oldest parts of Rapture.